Imagine what it's like to burn to death. Your hair, skin, eyes, it's the worst death.
I got a doozy for you. A guy named Kelvin Anderson, busted out of prison, died in a car accident. It's a lot of money, Abe. $1 million. Make sure this guy is really dead.
What do you think?
Somebody hit the jackpot.
His sole beneficiary, Kelvin's sister.
There's been an accident.
My husband's asleep inside. You want me to wake him up?
We think it might be your brother.
You sure it was Kelvin?
Or are you expecting him?
It'd be kind of stupid to hang out at his sister's farm, don't you think?
I guess things are going to be different now, aren't they?
What do you mean?
The money.
What money? That could be anybody.
Could. Couldn't it?
The house always wins, right, Abe?
I need that money.
And let's not forget how you got these.
Who the hell insured a con with $1 million death benefit?
You sure do ask a lot of questions.
That's our job.
I'm onto something. I can feel it.
Where do you think you're going with the boy?
Fraud is one thing. Murder, that's another.
I think you better leave.
Honey, once you leave, you ain't never coming back.
Say goodbye.
The house has to pay out every once in a while. Otherwise, people will stop gambling.